seemed to, you know, become a different person from what, you know, from what happened in that moment. Even though at the time, I believe that if you go back and look, part of the reason he created this, you know, Black Mamba mentality that came to the end of his nickname was because he wanted to separate himself from what was a really troubling situation. So.